Hello, Kipsters. Mr. Flores is coming at you. So this week, you guys have two gym classes. So you will be logging in two times. So on Tuesday and then on Friday. Today is our Friday workout. And this is what we have going on. So for the agenda, we have tic-tac-toe. Now, this is going to be a different version of tic-tac-toe. And if you've never played tic-tac-toe, I am going to show you how you play tic-tac-toe. So the workouts with our tic-tac-toe game, we're going to have squats, jumping jacks, cherry pickers, and our high knees. I'm gonna show you which each one should look and how many times you do it. So you are gonna do five squats like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then you're gonna do 5 jumping jacks if you need to do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Next, you're gonna do cherry pickers. Remember, 1, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, and 5. Last but not least, you're gonna do 5 high knees, and that's what we're doing. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So these are gonna be the workouts for our tic-tac-toe game. Now I'm gonna show you how you play tic-tac-toe in case you've never played. So right now I'm playing by myself, but when I show you how we play, you will be playing. You won't need another partner, so you will need to play with someone. So maybe your mommy, your daddy, someone you love can help you out at home so you can partake and do it. This is how you play tic-tac-toe. You're gonna make a digit like this. And remember, X's go first. X's go first. So one partner is gonna grab the marker and they're gonna make an X. And then the next person is gonna go and they're gonna make O's. Now, the way you win is because is by making 3 X's either down, across, or diagonal, or 3 circles, down, across, or diagonal. Next, so X goes first, then O, X would go again, and they could put it anywhere that's open. Then O goes again, then X's is gonna go again, and then it's gonna be O, it's gonna be X, and then it's gonna be O. So here, no one won. So you're gonna keep playing until someone wins. So we're gonna do this over again. I'm gonna set it up, brand new game. This time, I'm gonna let X's win. So this is just for fun, or just to show you guys how you win. X, then I'll put O, then I'll do X over here, and then we'll do O, and then we do X. So right here, the X's would have won because they made 3 going diagonal, or you can make 3 going down or 3 going across. So in this game, X's win, and that's how they get the point. You can play as many times as you like, but that's how it's going to be played. Now, I know you're wondering, well, how does the workout work? Well, remember, these are our workouts. We got squats, jumping jacks, cherry pickers, and high knees. Now, because it's nice outside, I did come outside, and you can do so as well. We have chalk, so if you have some chalk at home, this is definitely the time to use it. If your mommy, your daddy, someone you love says it's okay to be outside, and it's okay to use the chalk. So I'm going to set up the game. Alright? Now, I forgot, you're going to need 2 water bottles. Now, the way it's going to work is the person that's going to get to go first and be X is the person that can flip the bottle over first and land it. So I'm going to throw it. Because it didn't land, I have to do 5 squats. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So I still can't put an X because I haven't landed. So I'm going to go right back to my water bottle. I didn't do it again. So then I'm going to do 5 jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna do it one more time. Again, cherry pickers. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, and 5. All right, let's do it one more time. I'm still not landing, so we're gonna do 5 high knees. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. This time, because I wanna show you, I'm gonna pretend it lands. So remember, you don't wanna do that. You wanna make sure that you're playing by the rules. So you wanna do the water bottle challenge and flip it. And when it lands, then that means you get to put an X. So remember, I told you, you will need another partner. So the other partner is going to be doing this at the same time. That person would be going. And you're going to keep going and going until someone wins. So I'm going to do it again. Oh, still not landing, so I still can't put it. And the other person's going to keep going. We're going to pretend they landed. Then O is going to be able to put their circle wherever they want. And then the person that's X, oh, landed again. They get to go. And what you want to do and how you want to do it is you want to make sure that you're landing the water bottle and that you're also paying attention to where you're putting your X or your O. So like that again, remember, you make one straight line going down or across or diagonal. And that's how you win the tic-tac-toe challenge. So remember, you're going to need some water bottles. You're going to need another friend, another person to do this with. If you can't be outside, you can do it inside. You grab a piece of paper and with the marker, you set up your game and you're going to do. And then let me remind you one more time. The workouts are going to be squats, jumping jack, cherry pickers, high knees. Remember, it's going to be 5 for each time. So 5 squats, 5 jumping jacks, 5 cherry pickers, and 5 high knees. You want to do it as fast as possible. So like that, you can win and beat the X's or beat the O's. And remember, you can keep going as many times as you want. If you want to switch it up, you want to switch out the workouts, you can possibly do some push-ups, you could do some crunches, you can do some sit-ups, whatever it is that you want to do to make it fun and get yourself out and moving and stretching and grooving. So again, I hope you guys enjoy and I hope you guys have fun with it. Thank you.